Okay, first, we want you to pick the top three of these guys to go into a best trick final. They get a great shot at the best trick. Threat, Indiana Blackfoot from Steve Summerfield. Double Sea Crab from Dan Whitney getting super hit with the straight arrows. Here's that switchblade. Back from switchblade. I've only seen one other guy do that trick, and there's a huge tsunami from San Diego. Summerfield won for now. He's got Cordova backflip from Peter Pillett. Huge tsunami from Luke Ackerman.
They call one more jump.
Unbelievable. We still got Pillett and Luke Ackerman that way. There's the TP.
So we're getting some slow-mo replays as well. Easy there, fella.
I was looking at the slow-mo up on the big screen.
The slow-mo action as well. One more jump. Make some noise as they fly through the skies here in Goodwood.
You got to pick your top three, folks. Pick a winner and cheer them on when I say their name.
Why not just let go of the bike 20 foot in the air? That's ridiculous. Captain Morgan!
The crowd loves the Captain Morgan, and there it is.
What?
So combo backflips from Ryan Brown. Indy asked what the first trick was, then he went to Indian Air. So two tricks, rocks upside down, bigger, heel clicker backflip from Pillat. Big rocks out to almost to one. So when they go to that double C.